Hi, I'm Sam Bennett, and this is Jake.
Hi, I'm Jake, and this is Stav.
I'm Stav.
And we're in the band Bluejuice, and this is our video for the songs.
This is the camera.
It's a small bar, but it will work. The Bloody Marys will be bloody, and they will be tasty. Play the keys
and play the melody. Yeah, that was good. Watch some movies.
Yeah, yeah. What'd you watch?
That Rise of the Planet of the Apes.
So yeah, I got this call from the director, Sam. He told me that he was going to be out here shooting a video for Bluejuice, and it's just fun to get to do something like this, especially getting like really nice cameras and with a really good song and a cool band, and I thought that's awesome. I'd love to be a part of it if you really want me to be in it. And he said, I'd love you to because we need a pregnant lady, and I was like, perfect, I'm your gal.
Rub the tummy, Steph. Actually, keep your head there, Steph. It's day two, we're in Malibu. Yeah, we're in Malibu. And we're shooting for the video within the video, for On My Own.
Stav and I in traditional Indian wedding garb in slow motion on the beach, just going on rides and in Santa Monica.
Yeah.
So it'll look...
Makes sense.
Yeah, and so we really had to fly for 14 hours business class to do that. There was just no other way.
And so we spent some time yesterday casting some guys who will play a sort of lonely old man in a bar who is desperate and lost.
Just having a hard time in his middle life.
Yeah, that's right. Martin Chow is perfect for karaoke, and he can dance.
You know, we really wanted to create the look and the feel of a real karaoke video. So we hooked up a rig going out of the computer and into a VCR. We laid it off. We got that nice analog compression. We ran it back into the computer and you know, came out looking exactly like a real karaoke video.
So like when my agent called me, he's like, I don't know if you'd be interested. It's like, you know, a real small music video. And here's the director. I was like, I know that name. And then like I looked him up and I was like, oh fuck, that's awesome. That guy can test.
Actually,
you should talk to my girlfriend. Like, ever since I heard On My Own, like, I could not stop playing it. It's just a good song. Like, it's nice to hear, like, a poetic way of, you know, talking about heartache. And
you know, but then I listened to your song and I kind of, like, studied it. And, you know, it's about life. It's about, like, loss, you know, emotion, living. But, you know, and finding that kind of, like, that the joy, like, that the connection.
He's just given the performance of his life, but there was no one here to watch it, and we're just walking in, half ignoring it. That's it, basically.
Yeah. Thank you, everyone that was involved.